So, let's go upstairs then. Since I have the key. But it's too high to reach. All right, let's continue. Meat box. Okay, I see them. Same dinosaurs. Let me eat some mushrooms. So transform into meat bug. I think I can lure them all one by one, or most of them at least. Doing this. Okay, so I killed them. Anything here? Nope. Okay. Cave and something above. Okay, let's check this one. Climb. Okay. Hold on. Pretty far. I think I need an acrobatic skill to get to the other side. Yeah, I think so. So let's go down for now. Them. Potion. Shadow Beast, I'm not ready for this. Okay. At least I can kill those dinosaurs. I'm happy with that already. The 20 points to spend, so I think I should invest in strength. Yes, okay. So I have cleared those two forests almost complete. There are only a few orc dogs and those strange lizards are still looking about. So I suppose I should visit another this forest to the north. I saw some dinosaurs there, definitely. So, but first I would like to improve my strength further. So I have rings equipped, rings of strength. Two rings that give me 10 strength bonus. Alright, so without them I am 81 points. I have 81 points of strength. Can help me with that. So I'm taking those off.
There must be something about that story after all.
Yes.
Can you teach me something?
Yes. I can teach you to improve your dexterity or your strength.
Yeah. Let me improve.
But keep it to yourself. You're at the end of your possibilities. You should learn something different.
So, this goes beyond 100 points. That's why he refuses. So I will have to improve it one by one.
You're at the end of your possibilities. You should learn something different.
Okay.
Your strength has increased a lot. Come back soon. There are many things you need to learn.
Take care.
Well, I suppose now I can equip this ring of weapon protection, ring of iron skin, and one strength ring. Yes, this makes sense to me. So I think he is not against me resting at his house. Yes. Yes, I have 25 points protection now, okay.
That won't happen again.
I have 105 strength, okay. So yeah, those dinosaurs, let's check them. And I also definitely saw a passage uphill there, that way. Yes, but first let me check those dinosaurs to the west. Yes, those. Come on, come on. Oh. option, okay. All right, two of them. Another two, okay. This is a tower, okay. Okay. And what's there? Goblins, okay. Goblins, okay. Some of them. What's this? Right, more herbs. Spell scroll, journal page. All right, let's read. A very withered page whose writing can hardly be recognized. The former owner seems to have been a troll hunter, so that's a troll, okay. Day 169. Today I'll make it. I know it. The gods will be with me. I have tried everything to kill a troll. The strongest steel had no effect. Arrows just bounced off as if his skin were made of stone. Now I'll use this magic scroll the merchant in Corinis sold me. It cost me 50 pieces of gold, but with the profit I'll make with these trophies, I'll be rich. Today I'll kill the troll. Okay. So he failed. This scroll. Shrink monster. Okay. Thank you. one. Attack. Come on, come on. Alright. So let me try to use this. Experience. Not bad. He looks really small. He also looks like a monkey or an ape. Troll skin. Okay. Is it? He's jammed. Okay. So I did that. There is something above, but I suppose that I won't be able to get there. Mushrooms, okay. At least I can gather mushrooms. Okay. Check that wooden tower to the left. What are you doing? Found the bandits. Okay. Right. Oops. I think I should turn back. If there are many more than one of them or two, they will destroy me very quickly. I think I should come back here when I will get a magic, any kind of magic. So what quest do I currently have? Belarus weapon, vanished guard. This is a glitch, right? Ah, he wants the amulet, that's why I see this. Okay. So basically, aside from the Belarus weapon, I have done all other quests. I suppose that I have done them. So did I kill everyone here? Looks like I did. There is still this goblin cave to the left. So let's clear it. So I've got that. Okay. Wooden spoon. All right. Climb. Stone roots. So what can I do? There are two paths that I can take. I can swim across the lake and check what's on the other shore. Alright, let's do this first. Nothing more than that, okay. Wizards, okay.